all the delusion based industries are going to become irrelevant post corona world. Put more energy into agriculture, put more energy in natural medicines, put more energy in digital asset building, put more energy in building your consciousness. Those things are going to become more valuable for you and for the world than anything else. The concept of economy is going to change. The concept of economy is going to change. Understand that. The idea of economy is going to change. Few days before, I think even few months before, I made a statement. Each of the power manifesting Balasanth is equal to $1 billion. A billionaire, how he will live pre-corona world and the same lifestyle post-corona world, each of my power manifesting Balasanths are going to live. I tell you. In pre-corona world, how a billionaire used to live. Post-corona world, the same lifestyle each of my Balasanths are going to live. The career options are going to change. Because the need of the society is changing. Need of the society is different. Even the doctors are going to use lots and lots of consciousness based understanding in diagnosing, treating, caring patients. Doctors who really care for the patients. I'm telling you. I want to organize a special session only for our doctor devotees, disciples, to initiate you into body scanning and spiritually supporting healing and recovering corona patients. You can spiritually support them and help them recover from corona. I'll stop with these two points. Universe is conscious, so the corona also need to be addressed from the angle of consciousness, not just medically, socially, economically alone. And I am telling you, the impact of corona on life and livelihood and the way it is affecting our lives, our travel, our work, the way we relate with each other, the whole thing. Too many things in the world are melting down, losing its importance or necessity or credibility. Or, as I said, that many social contracts are melting down. Even legal contracts are becoming invalid because both sides are not able to fulfill. Both sides are just peacefully pulling out of many legal contracts, whether business or social, multiple levels,